from the gate on the left side, and then from the two big gates on the right hand side. The two streams of water will come as well, just in front of the little island. The water comes from Lake Vänern, the biggest lake and water reservoir in Sweden. The drop between the lake and the Western Sea is 44 meters, and you will find 32 meters in Trollhättan. The ruins on the right side of the river are relics of old factories, saw and paper mills, all once operated by this river. Nowadays, the water runs four hydroelectric power stations on the river. Two of the stations are found in Trollhättan. Hojum, the intake house you see on your right side, and Ulidan, situated on the river further down the river. Ulidan was the first hydro plant to be built by the Swedish state, and the first electricity was delivered already in 1910. The plant is still in use after more than 100 years. The Ulidan power station is open for visitors with free guided tours starting from the exhibition center in Sikten, a 10 minutes walk south. The next tour is today at 3:30. And finally, I wish you a pleasant afternoon. Please respect our signs and regulations in the area. And furthermore, the traffic on the bridge will continue during the release, so please be careful when crossing. Thank you.
Und da in dem Becken gleichzeitig.